Hello everyone, it's Dr. Cleopatra Gordon-Pusey back again with Life is Beautiful MD and Life is Beautiful Ministries. In July 25th of 1998, I married the love of my life, and July 25th, 2023, we celebrated 25 years together. We decided to say I do again, and this is your motivation for the year. We are sharing parts and pieces of the ceremony and reception with you. We pray that God will continue to bless, keep us, keep our union, keep our family, and allow us to continue to be a beacon of light for others. We just thank Crystal Ballroom again. Crystal Ballroom Beach Place in Fort Lauderdale. Absolutely stunning, exquisite venue. We thank Mashai. We thank Mr. Robert for your awesome decoration, and Mr. Mike for your phenomenal hospitality. All the crew at Fort Lauderdale Beach Place, Crystal Ballroom, we thank you for making our event spectacular. Mr. Minister Marcus, thank you for the absolutely beautiful music you're playing at this time. Dream World Florist Trisha, thank you for the beautiful decoration, for our bouquets, for our beautiful flowers. Dutch Pot, the food was to die for. Absolutely beautiful. We thank you all. This is just a part of what we have so far. There is more to come. Be blessed as we share with you. Blessed to be a blessing. We just thank God for blessing us. And our goal is to continue to bless and inspire you. Please enjoy this portion and this version. There's more to come. Awaiting lots more picture to come in. Be blessed and thank you again. To our family, to our friend, to all the loved ones, my mom, my dad, my mother-in-law, sister, sister-in-law, everyone who came out, Uncle Lenny, Auntie Marva, pastors and reverends, we thank you for the beautiful ceremony that you performed. Our beautiful children, we thank you for everything. More to follow. Please enjoy. Throughout this journey, we are so blessed. Racy, thank you for the absolutely beautiful photography and videography. Slay by Shay. You brought out the best in me. Thank you for your patience with me. Thank you for making me so beautiful on my day. To all our vendors, we just thank you all so much. To our family, to our friends. Everyone, we just thank you and thank you all for making this special day a dream come true. Please enjoy and be blessed, and remember, life is worth living, so live every day to its fullest, and don't wait for tomorrow, because tomorrow is not promised to anyone. This is your Motivational Monday and motivation for the week. Take care. Bye-bye. Keep love alive. Keep love strong. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endure all things.
We're about to begin.
Please do enjoy. Stay blessed. Stay blessed. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Life
his beautiful family and friends. We are in the land of the living, so we have to live. We have to live because we're not gonna be here forever. We decided to embark on this journey a second time because why not? When you found someone who loves you and respects you and make your world a better place, then why not say I do again? We had a phenomenal time. We just thank God for his blessings on us, his loving kindness towards us, his grace and mercies towards us. We just thank each and every family member that were present. My mom, Ms. Joan Barrett, my stepdad, Mr. Clancy Barrett, mother-in-law, Ms. Grittel, my sisters or sister-in-laws, her family member, grandparents, aunts, uncles that came from far and wide. We just thank you all. We had such a phenomenal time. God blessed it with beautiful weather. Look at the sky. Look at the backdrop. We had a beautiful time dancing with each other and just loving on each other. Let us continue to love on each other because we only have one life to live. And let us give each other our flowers, our roses, our beautiful words at this time. Kayla with her daddy, daddy's princess, myself with my daddy holding my veil, and my handsome husband. What a blessing. Two strong men by my side, our beautiful children. We had a lot of fun, and we're just encouraging you to do the same, to just let every day be beautiful for you.
Share all my love with you.
First in all you do, seek God first in all his righteousness, and everything else will be added unto you. We continue to give God thanks and praise for our children and the love that we've shown them. And let's love begins in your house so it could spread throughout the world. Just continue to love, 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 and train up your children in the right way.
Thank you. during this one.
There's lots more that occurred in the wedding, but video footage is still in process, in progress. This is all that we got from our cell phones. So send everything in, all of those who attended, and we'll make another beautiful video. Life is worth living, so the purpose of this little movie here was to encourage you to live, love, and laugh. Enjoy your loved ones while they're alive and well, and let's not wait until it's time for us to leave this earth to live. God bless, keep, and cover each and every one of you. We would like to give our sincerest appreciation to all the vendors, all our families and friends that came from all over the United States and Canada, Jamaica, and everywhere else to be with us. Blessings to you all. We love you all very much. Until we meet again, hope you enjoy this. Please like, share, and subscribe. This is Dr. Gordon-Pusey with Life is Beautiful MD and Life is Beautiful Ministry, Mr. and Mrs. Bramwell Pusey, signing out. Bye. Take care. We love you. Bye-bye. Life is beautiful. Life is worth living. Seek God first and all his righteousness, and he will add everything else unto us. King Solomon, the richest and wisest man that ever lived, said the sole purpose of man is to love God and keep his commandments. We need to continue to be God's hand extended on this earth. And everyone we meet, we need to leave them in a better place than we found them. So let's continue to pick each other up, lift each other up, and continue to make each other's lives beautiful Trust you enjoy this. Please pass it on. Please share the love. We'll talk to you soon. Take care.
My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.